Yo, Adam Saxon with Guy in a Cube, and in this video, I just wanted to share with you where Patrick and I will be for the rest of this year. And yes, we're gonna get out of the cube. First up is going to be the Microsoft Power Platform Conference. This is going to be the week of October 2nd. And so we will be in Las Vegas, Nevada, and there's gonna be a large number of folks from the Microsoft Fabric product team where you can meet and greet and just hang out. So Runulog is going to be doing a keynote, and also there is going to be a Friends of Fabric social hour on Tuesday afternoon starting at 5:30 p.m. Las Vegas time, going until 7:30 p.m. Las Vegas time. So definitely go to that. Meet folks from the Fabric product team. Patrick and I will absolutely be there, and we're excited to see you. Also, Chatmaster C will be at Power Platform Conference, so you can meet her as well. Then immediately after the Microsoft Power Platform Conference is dataMinds Connect. This is in Belgium, and Patrick and I will be there as well. We were there last year. It was an amazing time. It's a smaller conference, but man, they put on a great show. There are a lot of great sessions that you can go to, just learn a lot of things. So Bogdan Kravat from the Microsoft Fabric product team will be doing the keynote. He showed me a little taste of what he's going to be doing, and I'm going to tell you right now, I am excited. I want to go sit through this. This is going to be amazing. So we will see you in Belgium. That's going to be October 9th and 10th. So Monday and Tuesday, excited to go back over to Europe. And we fast forward a few weeks to the week of November 13th, and that is the PaaS Data Community Summit. Patrick and I will be there. We are doing a pre-con on Tuesday, November 14th, which is called Harnessing the Power of Microsoft Fabric. So we're going to walk you through Microsoft Fabric, spend the day with you, and actually just help you get up to speed on what's the latest and greatest. This also happens to be the week of Microsoft Ignite as well. That's also in Seattle. So, you know, after the conferences are over, I'm sure we'll bump into each other. So if you're at Ignite or the PaaS Data Community Summit and you see Patrick and I, come up and say hi, and we'd love to meet you. Also at PaaS Data Community Summit, Power Hour will be back. So Ben Weissman and myself are gonna focus on new speakers at conferences. So I'm excited to see what some of those new speakers will do at Power Hour. And then we go into December with the Microsoft Data and AI Conference. This will be in Las Vegas, Nevada as well. And this is the week of December 11th. It's a relatively new conference on the block. So if you haven't heard about it, definitely go check it out. Be sure to register. Patrick and I, of course, will be there along with a large contingent of the Microsoft Fabric product team, as well as the databases, product teams, Purview, Azure AI. There's gonna be a lot of great content there. Patrick and I will be doing a pre-conference session, Power BI Hidden Gems, on Sunday, December 10th. So definitely come check that out as well. We will just go through a bunch of different things that you may or may not have known about, and kind of show you the ins and outs of what you can do inside of Power BI. Are you going to any of these conferences? Let us know in the comments below. I wanna see where you're gonna be so we can meet up and say hi. As always, thank you so much for watching. Keep being awesome, and we'll see you in the next video.